time. Middle one, how are you all? Hope you're enjoying your time at home. Now we're going to begin to explain the triangle. So let's begin. Theorem one, you already know it. The sum of measures of the interior angles of a triangle is 180. So let's look at the board. In triangle ABC, the measure of angle A plus the measure of angle B plus the measure of angle C equal 180 degrees. Now I'm going to talk about the equilateral triangle. In the equilateral triangle, I have AB equal BC equal CE. So the three interior angles are equal in measure. So 180 divided by 3 equals 60. Yibba each interior angle is equal to 60 degrees. You're going to open the booklet page 15. You're going to find some remarks. So let's explain these remarks. If I have two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle XYZ. If angle A, congruent angle X. Congruent means equal in measure. Of course, you know it. And angle C, congruent to angle Z. Then angle B will be equal in measure to angle Y, or angle B, congruent angle Y. Now, if I have triangle ABC, if the measure of angle A plus angle C together equal 90 degrees, and since the sum of angles, of interior angles of triangle equal 180, then angle B will be 90 degrees. Then this angle is right angle. Let's go to remark number three. Also in triangle ABC, if the measure of angle A plus the measure of angle C is greater than 90. Greater than 90, let's say 100. Then angle B will be 180 minus 100 equal 80 degrees. Then angle B is less than 90. Then angle B is an acute angle. Remark number four, if measure angle A plus measure angle C is less than 90. Let's say 80 degrees, both of them. Then angle B will be 180 minus 80, it will be equal to 100 degrees, which is greater than 90. Then angle B is an obtuse angle. These are the remarks and everything you should know about the triangle and theorem one. Okay, this is example. You're going to find this example in your booklet, book page 16. Given in A is element of CD, point on this line segment. DE parallel to BC, required to prove or to find the measure of angle DAB or BAD. Now, since DE parallel to CB, here it is, DE parallel to CB. And since angle A, the measure of angle D, sorry, the measure of angle D equal 100, then the measure of angle C equal 180 minus 100 equal 80 degrees. I'm going to put the 80 degrees in a box to know that this one, we proved it. Why angle D plus angle C equal 180? Interior angles between two parallel lines on the same side of the transversal. Now we're going to talk about triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, I have angle B equal 40 given, angle C equal 80 proved, then angle A equal what? Here it is. In triangle ABC, the measure of angle C equal 80, the measure of angle B equal 40. Then this angle, which is angle CAB, equal 180 minus, open bracket, 80 plus 40 equal 60. And this is from theorem one. Sum of interior angles of a triangle equal 180. Now, I want to get angle DAB. Angle DAB plus angle BAC are supplementary angles. Then, angle DAB equal 180 minus 60 equal 120. Now, we're going to explain another thing, which is the exterior angle of the triangle. In triangle ABC, B is element on CD. This means that CB is extended to D. Angle ABD is called the exterior angle to triangle ABC. The measure of this exterior angle equal to the measure of the sum of the opposite interior angles. This means the measure of angle ABD equal the measure of angle A plus the measure of angle C. This is the exterior angle. But what about these two angles together? Angle ABD and angle ABC, they are supplementary angles, supplementary adjacent angles. Now, this example, as shown on board, angle A equals 70 degrees, angle B equals 40 degrees. I want to find the measure of angle ACD. ACD is the exterior angle to the triangle ABC. Then its measure will be the sum of 70 and 40. Here it is. Measure of angle A plus measure of angle B equal to the measure of angle ACD. Then angle ACD equal 110. If I want to get the measure of angle ACB, we know that ACB and angle ACD are supplementary adjacent angles. The sum equal 180, then ACB equal 180 minus 110 equal 70 degrees. Also, we can get this angle by another way, using theorem one. Sum of angles of triangle equal 180. Now I'm going to talk about the exterior angle of the equilateral triangle. We know that the equilateral triangle, all sides are equal, all angles are equal to 60. Then the exterior angle, it will be 120. If this is 60 degrees and this is 60 degrees, this also will be 60 degrees. These two are supplementary. Then this will be 120. Or the sum, the measure of the exterior angle of a triangle equal the sum of the opposite interior angle. So 60 plus 60 equal 120. I have this example. Another one. I have triangle ABC. A is element on CD. The measure of angle DAB equal 90 degrees. I want to find the measure of angle C. As shown on board, the measure of angle C and B are equal. As we said before, the exterior angle of a triangle is measured equal to the opposite interior angles. This means that angle C plus angle B equal 90. I want the measure of only angle C, so 90 divided by 2 will be 45. Everything is written here. Measure of angle C plus measure of angle B equal 90, which is equal to the exterior angle DAB. A measure of C equal measure of B as given on board, then the measure of C equal 90 divided by 2 equal 45 degrees.